Good morning students. Today we are going to discuss about the topic is patterns in numbers, exercise 3.4. Filling the blanks, first sum 90, 180, 270. So what's the difference between 180 minus 90? 180 minus 90 is equal to 90. Okay. 270 minus 180 equal to 90. So now you add the value of 90 plus 90 is equal to 180. 180 plus 90 is equal to 270. 270 plus 90 equal to 360. 360 plus 90 is equal to 450. 450 plus 90 is equal to 540. Okay. So 90, 180, 270, 360, 450, 540. Another one method. 9 1 is 9. 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4s are 36, 9 5s are 45, 9 6 are 54. Okay, next sum. A 9, B 18, C 29, D 36. Okay, now you compare the first letter. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, next. 9 1 is 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4s are 36, 9 5s are 45, 9 6 are 54, 9 7s are 63. Okay, so A 9, B 18, C 27, D 36, E 45, F 54, G 63. Circle the multiple of 9. 25, 27, 35, 36, 45, 46, 54, 55. Okay. 9 3s are 27. 9 3s are 27. So you circle the number 27. Next. 9 4s are 36. Circle the number 36. 9 5s are 45. So circle the number 45. Okay. Next, 9, 6 or 54. Circle the number 54. Complete the following sequence. First sum, 125, 150, 175. So, what's the difference between these two numbers? 150 minus 125 equal to 25. 175 minus 150 equal to 25. Okay. So, 125 plus 25 equal to 150. 150 plus 25 equal to 175. 175 plus 25 equal to 200. 200 plus 25 equal to 225. 225 plus 25 equal to 250. Okay, so what's the answer? 125, 150, 175, 200, 225, 250. Okay, next sum. 100. 400, 700. So, what's the difference between these two numbers? 400 minus 100 is equal to 300. 700 minus 400 is equal to 300. Okay. So, 100 plus 300 is equal to 400. 400 plus 300 is equal to 700. 700 plus 300 is equal to 1000. 1000 plus 300 is equal to 1300. 1300 plus 300 is equal to 1000. 600. Okay. Next sum. A 100, C 300, E 500. So these are the odd numbers. Okay. A, C, E. So A, next C, next E. So next G, you have right G. Next I. Okay. Next K, next M. So, what's the difference between these two numbers? 300 minus 100 is equal to 200. 500 minus 300 is equal to 200. Okay. So, 100 plus 200 is equal to 300. 300 plus 200 is equal to 500. 500 plus 200 is equal to 700. 700 plus 200 is equal to 900. 900 plus 200 is equal to 1100. 1100 plus 200 is equal to 1300. Okay. Next sum. 200, 400, 600. What's the difference between these two numbers? 200, because 400 minus 200 is equal to 200. 600 minus 400 is equal to 200. Okay. So next, you add the number 200. 600 plus 200 is equal to 800. 800 plus 200 is equal to 1000. 1000 plus 200 is equal to 1200. Okay. Here is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. These are the odd numbers. These are the even numbers. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Complete the following sequence. 9, 6 are 54. 966 is equal to 594. 9, 666 is equal to 5,994. You compare these three values. 9, 6 or 54. Okay. 9, double 6. So, double 6. You multiply. Answer is 594. So, double 6 are there. Here, only 1, 9 is there. Okay. Here, triple 6. 1, 2, 3. 3, 6 are there. So, you have write 2, 9. In between 2, 9. Okay. Next. 9 multiply, how many 6? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 6 are there. So, you have right 3, 9. Okay, so 5, 9, 9, 9, 4. Okay, next here, 9 multiply, how many 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 6 are there. So, you have right 9 5s. Okay, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 9 is there. Next, you have right 4. So, 54, 54, 54, 54, 54. In between 9, 99, 999. Here, how many 9s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 9s. Okay. Next is 9 into 111 equal to 999. So, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9 multiply. 111, 222, 333, 444, 555, 666. So, 9 multiply 111 is equal to 999. Okay. Next, 222 equal to, you have right 1, here you have right 8. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, double 9. Double 9. You have right. Double 9. Next, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Do you understand clearly? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. So, answer is 9 into 111 equal to 999. 9 into 222 equal to 1998. 9 into 333 equal to 2,997. 9 into 444 equal to 3,996. 9 into 555 equal to 4,995. 9 into 666 is equal to 5,994. Answer the following questions. The school bell rings once in an hour to indicate that the session ends, next session begins. And for break, it will be 20 minutes. Shall we try to fill this up? Here is the timetable. Period 1, period 2, break, period 3, period 4, break, period 5 and period 6 are there. So, first period 9 o'clock. Second period, 10 o'clock. Break, 11 o'clock. Okay, here listen. And for break, it will be 20 minutes. So, now you add 20 minutes. So, period 3, 11, 20. Period 4, 12, 20. Okay, next. Break, 1, 20. So, period 5, 1, 20. Plus break time, 20 minutes. So, 1:40. Next period, 2:40. Imagine you are a traffic inspector. You are asked to design the traffic signal timing. Can you design it? Red color, yellow, orange color, next green color, red color and green color. So now you design 7:30 a.m. next 7:35 a.m. green color, 7:40 a.m. red color, 7:45 a.m. green color, 7:50 a.m. Third sum, a city is planned in such a way that every 5 km has a circle and has 4 signals around. So can you guess why the signal and circle are there? How many signals are needed for 20 km distance? So now you draw 5 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The distance between 2 circles is 5 km. Okay. So 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 20 km. Each circles have how many signals? 4 signals. Okay. So 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 20 signals. Answer, 20 signals are needed for 20 km. Okay, students, thank you. Today class is over.